Just chop the basil, slice the basil. Alright, now this is burrata. Kind of like a underripe mozzarella.
Bon appetit, my friend.